Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to mirror your iPhone to the Fire Stick. The first thing you want to do is go to the App Store and then go to the search bar and then search for Airscreen. And then what you want to do is install the Airscreen app. It looks like this. So download this app. And then open the app and you'll get this screen, and then you'll get a welcome screen. Just click continue and then connect a device. So that's just connecting to your Wi-Fi. So just click confirm. After you click confirm, then you'll get a QR code. So you just take your cell phone and then you scan the QR code. And then you wait for a screen to pop up on your iPhone. And then your iPhone will start to connect to the Airscreen app. And then you want to select entire screen on your iPhone. And then you want to exit out of the app, swipe up on your screen, and then select screen mirroring. And then you'll see the app show up from the selection. And then you just click on it. And then after a while, your iPhone should be mirrored to your Fire Stick. And there you have it. That's how you mirror your iPhone to a Fire Stick. I hope you found this video helpful. So please click the like button if it helped you. Leave a comment and please subscribe if you're new to my channel. And thank you for watching.